I'm Lolo, the artist that you came here to see. To be an artist, you must live life. And the landscapes that I create around me are a relationship to who I am. I want to understand her. I want to become her. I want to breathe her. I love her, and I want to know exactly what that feels like in every aspect of every day. And this collection, Landscapes of the Souls, represents all that I am. It's loud, it's bold, it's in your face. Through darkness comes light. That painting is really a foundation of my soul. I literally wanted to throw that painting away. It was something that was one thing, felt like something in the clouds, and it's gonna be something light and just warm and airy and just full of love and full of this. And then all of a sudden, I saw some destruction. I saw darkness. All these clouds I created that were no longer just your blue and white sky. It became something very vivid and real to me. I picked up a tube of paint, a tube of white, and just started just splashing at it. And then all of a sudden, I just saw fireworks. And then I saw the painting appear before my eyes when I did that. And that was like my emotional accident of that piece. But look at it. It stands on its own. And I feel like I'm journeying myself and my whole and true self. And everything that comes out in the end is my truth. And therefore, I'm learning my wisdom along the way that you just kind of have to continue to flow no matter what. Sooner or later, you'll get there. He loves me. Inside, I just feel so much joy and so much gratitude because he's so patient and good to me. And my kids, my sons are patient and good to me. And I'm starting to have friendships who are patient and good to me. Life is balancing out. It's becoming exactly like that dream-like state world that I painted on that